教育价值，有请。
And that's the clip from Milan Matic. And next up is Dominik Duda from Gdansk University of Physical Education and Sport. And the topic is educational value of competitive sports. And the floor is yours, Dominik.
Okay, hello everyone. I hope my presentation is showed to you. Is the screen shared? I hope you see. Okay. So I wanted to focus on three cases based on my experience in this educational value of competitive sport, which is our topic. And the first one is a professional sport is a field for researchers. And what I mean about it, crossing the borders is the primary goal in competitive sport for coaches, for trainers, instructors. And this is the primary goal. And we are doing it. It has to be made on physiological, psychological field, but also on the developing of athletic abilities, technical and tactical skills. And science is gaining portions of a new thesis. And for sure, scientists had to spend time in laboratories, analyze tons of the data, but still we all need athletes who improve and can be observed. And very often in sports environment, researchers prove that some kind of training method is beneficial, but in fact, that coaches are doing it on court fields, weight rooms, etc., for months or even decades. And this symbiosis between coaches and scientists is crucial for education. Thanks to this, coaches find the proper method, researchers show the advantages, and now lecturers can inherently use it to educate others. And by that, this, once again, professional sport is a field for researchers. And another thing is that competitive sport is a platform to promote a healthy lifestyle. And very often clubs have CSR budgets, but also without this budget, the idea for the club is to give people the information, the clues, how to make their life more healthy, how to proper implement the new better habits for them. And professional athletes, again, are role models, but not only for the younger people, but also for the regular people too. And another stage of developing those healthy habits for the social people is again sport. And people get interested in better ways to guide their life. So they can start physical activity, they start to be more careful about what they eat and how they spend their time after the casual daily responsibilities. And after this first information for the people, they start to search for a better new information, and mostly they start to go to the fitness clubs, some kind of amateur teams, other lectures or events from another clubs. They start to read more articles, they go to the nurtures, they watch the VODs from the people in their domain they are interested. And throughout the last two decades, there is a significant increase in popularity of subjects like physical activity, dietetics, and supplementation. And third case for me is multi-stakeholders initiative for the young generations. And in Poland, we have the Basketball Federation that hosts two big projects for adolescents of a high school age. And it is Władysławowo and Łomianki Sport Championship Schools. And young children leave their homes and their hometown clubs where they play to spend in Władysławowo, where I am also working, the whole basketball season and the duration of a school. And the coaching staff is compound by people with an experience in working with youth, but also those coaches worked on the highest level in the country in basketball, or even sometimes in Władysławowo we had international level coaches. And we believe this is the best formula to help young people, to help young players to graduate after the school with needed tools to find a place in a professional basketball clubs that can provide also them the international level playing. And thankfully to the arrangement in Władysławowo, the players have everything in close distances and they can do twice more activities than the age mate without having much distractions and also without losing any time for motility. And in Władysławowo, the whole facility is placed in the Olympic Preparation Center. In this center, there is a built evidence for a schooling. And thanks to this arrangement between Federation of Basketball, between the government, between this facility, those players have those abilities. And in summarizing, we can show the role models for the youth by a professional athlete. And the more competitive athletes came through into the environment, it's statistically easier to get to analyze their training regime to find the best solution to guide them. And the more people we attract by this competitive sport, the more we incorporate to educate themselves in the sport facet. And there is also a need to perfect the finding the best way to develop chances to fulfill the athlete's potential. This is the main, also primary goal for every coach, for every physical education teacher, to help to develop the chances to fulfill the athlete's potential. Thank you very much for your attention now. And this is all for me, from me.
谢谢多米尼克的精彩报告。下面有请拉夫堡大学。